So you're moving to Baltimore and you're looking for the best spot for you to live. In this video today, I'm gonna give you my five top neighborhoods for 2020 that you've gotta check out when relocating right here to the Baltimore metro area. And we're getting started right now. What is up, everyone? It's Adam Taylor from the Relentless Home Group right here in the Baltimore metro area. Hey, if this is your first time to our channel, we do tons and tons of videos all about Baltimore. We talk about living here, working here, playing here, sleeping here, eating here, and so much more. So consider hitting the subscribe button down below right here. Don't forget to click the notification bell. That way you're alerted every time we put out another video just like this one. Now, right now, I've got to be honest with you. We are receiving so many phone calls, text messages, and emails from people relocating right here to the Baltimore metro area, and we absolutely love it. So if you're thinking of making a move right here to Baltimore, please reach out to us, give us a call, shoot us a text message, send us an email, or fan us down with a smoke signal. However you need to get a hold of us, we've got your back when moving right here to the Baltimore metro area. Today we're talking all about the five best neighborhoods for 2020 in Baltimore. Now make sure you stick around to the end because number one is an up and coming neighborhood. A lot of money's being poured into it and so many people are moving there. As a matter of fact, it even won an award recently. So stay tuned, we're getting started right now. So let's start out number five with an old favorite, Federal Hill. Now why do I like Federal Hill? Well, because it's filled with 20 and 30 somethings, singles, married folks, you name it, they're there in Federal Hill. It's got a real kind of young vibe in the community. It's filled with a great nightlife scene. You've also got incredible restaurants, some amazing coffee shops, and you have to check out the Cross Street Market. They recently renovated it and it looks amazing. Another benefit of the Cross Street Market is this. On Saturday mornings, you can head out and they do a farmer's market right there at the Cross Street Market. So make sure you check out Federal Hill. For number four, we're heading north to Roland Park. Now, what I love about Roland Park, many years ago when the community was designed, it was designed to be an escape from the inner city of Baltimore with its tree-lined streets and very majestic homes. And here we are many years later, and it's still holding true. Now, with that said, Roland Park is probably the priciest neighborhood that I'm gonna give you here today to check out on this video. But for the money and what you're getting, it's amazing. You've got your choice of great public schools or many private schools right in Roland Park. And you have things like coffee shops and local markets and restaurants and so much more right in Roland Park. So if it's in your budget, check out Roland Park. You're sure to be amazed. For number three, we're heading down to the water. We're going down to Canton. What I love about Canton is the water. It's the best thing about the community. You're gonna see a ton of boaters, kayakers. It's a very kind of active, outdoorsy lifestyle living in Canton. You've got running trails right along the water where many of the boats are docked, some incredible restaurants. You've got the Canton Square, which is an amazing spot for nightlife in Canton, and so much more. Now here's the added bonus of Canton. So maybe you like the idea of living in the suburbs. Hey, I need to go to Target, or I want to go grab my coffee with my friends over at Panera Bread. Here's the good news, you can do it all right in Canton. And that's what's great about it. It feels like you have all the modern conveniences of being in the suburbs, right footsteps outside of your door in the city. So if that's what you're looking for, and if you're a boater, Canton's a no-brainer, my friends, check it out. Here we are at number two, and my second favorite community in Baltimore you must check out in 2020 is the community of Hamden. Here's what I love about Hamden. It's so unique. It's like a chilled out place to live. Like the vibe is a little bit slower and the people are so easygoing and nice. There's not a lot of commercialization in Hamden. And what I mean by that, you're gonna find some unique restaurants that you won't find anywhere else, coffee shops, bars, all of that is right in Hamden. Now, Hamden is also host to two of the best events Baltimore does each and every year. You've got the Hun Fest, which is just a hoot to go to. It's a lot of fun. Or the ladies get all dressed up and they put these like big beehive hairdos on and, you know, dress up in what almost looks like gaudy clothing, but it's so much fun to see and experience. And the energy on and during HunFest is just incredible. The second event, which is my favorite, is the Miracle on 34th Street that they do each and every year. There's a block on 34th Street in Hamden where they light the entire block up with Christmas lights. I mean, lights are strung across the streets, every house is lit up. It's just something you have to experience. I can't really put it into words until you see it. Now, I will tell you this, Hamden is so bright during the holiday season that you can actually see it from outer space. Yes, it's been proven, it's been done before and shown. So if you're looking for a unique, eclectic place to live, you've got to check out Hamden. Before we jump into number one, I want to hear from you. If you could, comment below what your favorite neighborhood in Baltimore is. Maybe you want to know a little bit more about a neighborhood. I'd love to find out for you. So again, comment below. I'll check out any neighborhood that you put down there and give you some feedback on it. If you're finding this video helpful, please do me a favor and hit the like button. It would really help me out and keep the wind in my sails, creating great content all about Baltimore. So let's jump into number one. So my favorite community to live in 2020 is the community of Locust Point. Here's what's great about it. It's a super walkable community. It's very family oriented. The water views on the southern side of the harbor are great. Your neighbors are pretty cool. You have the corporate headquarters of Under Armour to the west, and then to the east, you have the National Monument, Fort McHenry. As I mentioned, the shopping is really convenient and walkable, as you have McHenry Row basically right outside your doorstep that you can walk over, grab your groceries from Harris Teeter, jump into a workout at the cycling studio, grab your cup of coffee, a good bite to eat for lunch, and so much more. So you've got to check out Locust Point. And to give you some added incentive to check it out, as I mentioned in the beginning of the video, the community of Locust Point won an award. They were named the best place by niche.com to purchase a home in 2020 in Baltimore. So definitely check out Locust Point. It's an up and coming spot that I think you're gonna love. So there you have it, my friends. Those are my top five communities to live in 2020. As I mentioned before, if a move is in your future here to the Baltimore area or even just across town here, we would love to help you out with that. Please reach out to us. Give us a call, shoot us a text message, send us an email, or fan us down with a smoke signal. However you need to get a hold of us, we've got your back when moving right here to the Baltimore metro area. Now look, a few other videos are popping up here and here. Check those videos out because I think it's gonna help you out in learning so much more about Baltimore. And until the next time, we'll catch you later.